Well done, girls. That's brilliant. Spike.
Yeah, that was phenomenal. I must admit, girls do have attitudes, and that was the attitude that I like. A little bit of time issues, but obviously you're young. As you get older, then time issues will be gone. I tell you, that was absolutely brilliant. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Spike. Claire, please.
Nine.
A big nine. Well done, girls.
I wish I could dance like you, because I really can't. I mean, I'm taking classes and I'm still not that good, so I'm going
to give you a 10. A 10! Excellent, well done, Claire.
Again, I thought originally it's great, it's brilliant dancing, and it's only the timing, but that's something that will come. I've got an 8 on that one.
Thanks, Pete, an 8. Last and Nigel.
Well, this is a subject very close to my heart. Most people know here know that I can dance and could have become a professional dancer. So I'm just waiting for those photos to turn up on Facebook one day. God help me. Girls, if I could have had that confidence at your age, I would have been outstanding. You do have confidence. You will get very, very better. You keep doing that. You've got a very bright future ahead of you. That, take away a time, again, it will come. I know what you're going through. That's a definite 9 from me. Make no mistake about that. You rock.
Thanks, Nigel. Southery's game, greatness is lost. Well done. Thanks, girls. Did you enjoy that dance? See you later.